New at noon, Governor Roy Cooper says North Carolina surpassed its electric vehicle registration goals 2 years early. Back in 2018, he signed an executive order calling for 80,000 EVs to be on state roads by 2025. But North Carolina hit that mark last November. State now has a goal of getting more than 1.2 million EVs on our roads by 2030.